kid.
Mom keeps talking about Imani during
the battle.
Man, Spider-Man has
faith in
this.
When you read the news, though.
Spider-Man! We love you in Nebraska, man!
Look out!
Hey, got word of a donation stand robbery going down near you.
Hey, Miles. This combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Three hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Time to dodge.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. That's it! Perfect dodges will stun enemies temporarily. Tougher, faster, the reward's worth the effort. Kinda like a metaphor for this whole superhero gig when you think of it. Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. He's pulling the trigger. Look out! Oh, lucky hit! Two chances left. And that's three. No worries. I've taken my fair share of lumps, too. Stand in the circle to try again.
Dang, man. Peace about messing around.
The perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Behavior status.
Close. That was close.
Dale, grata.
Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Also, ranged attack. Combat. Restart. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Commencing. Melee attack. Heads up! Ranged enemies on the field! Incoming! Dodge! Dodge! Dodge!
Pete doesn't make it easy.
Running. Close combat sub-routine. Ranged weapon.
Did anyone see that? Perfect dodge right there. Let's do this.
Perfect dodge. Pretty handy. Just saying.
One-hit KO? Oh, gotta try that out. Need to try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously? The underground setup here without anyone noticing? I'm impressed. Hard to think of something more evil than robbing a beast truck.
We'll ruin this bus.
Watch out! They've got backup.
Tuning into my four-part series, Underground Exposed.
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them.
Sounds you need's like an electric current.
A current? Could cheat it with venom. Nah. I love how that feels.
After I started calling myself the Prowler, met my first client right under this sign. Neon flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. He never said anything, just turned and left. He didn't know everything, just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw where we were headed long before I did.
If he would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would've.
Hey, young blood. You got almost everything you need for the track. You just unlocked the spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
I don't know. After everything with Krieger, it's fine. I'll keep my guard up.
Foreshadowing your present situation?
No. It just reminded me how simple we thought the world was.
Ah.
I was jealous of how planned out she had her life. First she saw global warming, then world hunger, next curing cancer, and before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah. I guess things are different now for the both of us. Parts. Works for me.
Other Spider-Man coming up.
Whoa. 2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything. Oh, I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip. concert tickets. Finn convinced me to go with her. I went ready to hate it and wound up buying 3 CDs and a t-shirt. Dazzler and Lila Cheney for life.
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about
me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
You can't counter every trick. My dad can see us now.
What do you owe the city, huh? You didn't ask to be Spider-Man.
I need to find him. Hit him with venom.
It hurt you a little is how I saved your life. I'll do it.
To you.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else. Me to put other people ahead of myself.
Whoa! Stay back, nephew. You don't get how the real world works. Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better. For anyone but yourself.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive.
What the?
You got tricked. Rockstar countered him.
I gotta stay away from those things. Those traps.
You throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name.
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstar?
I adapt. You can't keep up. You're naive, nephew. Still a kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No. I'm a kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Get back.
You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take this? You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes.
please! Don't do this! You'll throw your life away!
I'll do what I have to! Just like you!
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What?
Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.